2021 Jeep. We just spent the last, I think, 30 minutes building some sort of tarp defense against the rain so we don't get drowned. But yeah, that's what it looks like. We've got a nice tent there. We're cooking up a glorious pita pizza. We've got some cheese, tomato, and some salami in there for tonight. Peadar, how's yours? Looking a bit black there.
A bit crispy, bud. Next time we'll perfect it.
Welcome everyone, so this is our jacuzzi and this is our sauna. So imagine a nice surf in the cold water, jumping in into the sauna. And I found a way out of here. I want you by my side so that I never feel alone.
We can bring it on the floor. Never dance like this before. We don't talk about it. Dance alone. Do the boogie all night long. Stormed in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. I want you. We can bring it on the floor. Never dance like this before. We don't talk about it. Dance.
Peter pizzas on the beach. What else do you want, baby?
Round three on the pita pizzas.
And this sunset is...
That's the horn, the beginning of the semi-finals. You two, you 16 girls.
Have we got here then, Peadar?
We went to the world-renowned Tofino with two fish tacos and two crispy chicken.
Woo! Right, we're about to go in the water. The weather is terrible. Here we are, in front of the Jeep, waiting to go. This is your man surfboard. Let's go. I'm ready.
Head out now, see you later. If we are up.
right, it's raining really hard now. We're under this nice shelter. Got some amazing seafood chowder, lentils, pasta.
Hi everyone, we had a tough day, as Henry said, rain. It's been at it all day. We had 2 hours of surfing, so where he said we treat ourselves to a nice meal with pasta, seafood chowder, red onion, lentils, gonna mix it into a big pot and hopefully it'll be nice. Good morning everyone, how's it going? We're up bright and early. It's a bit thundery, but we're gonna grass today. So today for brekkie we have some porridge oats, vanilla protein, apple, peanut butter, banana, and some trail mix. So, our fuel for the day.
Right boys and girls, there's no surfers out today. There's a thunderstorm scheduled for 2 o'clock. So that gives us an hour benefit to absolutely descend in.
Right, so we just got down to the waterfront and the park rangers came to us and said there's no surf today because the 16 foot waves and a massive swell and the rip current and everything really. So we're gonna head down the coast a little bit further and send Cox Beach and see if we can surf there. Right, I just got in from surfing. First round, the waves are absolutely massive. I don't know if you can see them. It's a lot of whitewash.
The road that leads to heaven can be so steep. I will help you climb, change your state of mind. Baby, the wish is my complaint. Baby, won't you understand?
Hello Henry, how's it going? So, as you see here, we have tuna on a bed of spinach in a lunchbox, and on the side here on the pot, we have pasta mixed with chickpeas and mushroom soup, paprika, and salt and pepper. So it's gonna be a nice one. We eat now. Yum yum.
Large waves, extreme. We have had a messy day, but it was so much fun. What the hell?
hell am I to do? I got a girl in every city. From hello there, guys. How's it going? We just want to get a puff off after a good day of surfing. So let's see what's on the menu.
And here it is. I got to go, but I'll be back next June or July. Sparks in the sky. Right, this is our final supper here at Surf Junction. Here he is, the man, the myth, the legend, the surfing demon. We're eating our favourite seafood chowder, pasta, and kidney beans tonight with a little bit of bread on the side. It's been a great trip. Cheers.
Special. Boom. Thanks, anyway.